I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. You still hold back.
Maybe
you lack motivation.
Let us make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Minds?
Observant.
Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you can't.
So, you were not one.
Let us make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Am I too quick for you?
Come! Do not hold back!
My, my.
Your followers treat you like some kind of god! You're just a dying old man, looking for a way out!
So you know then. And you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets!
Need more distance!
Show me what you are capable of!
Stop!
It wasn't you after all.
Let us make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Stronger than I thought.
Show me what you are capable of.
Stop hiding. Your followers treat you like some kind of god. But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out!
So you know that. And you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets!
Show you what I can do. I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, full vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head. Gorgeous. Die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets. I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head. Yes, yes! Come!
crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field man. Kill me, and the ringing stops. You can't hide from me! No! Bring it out! Why do you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man, and yet here I breathe.
Shut up! Come! Crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice!
Shut up!
For a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No. God, decide my fate!
And yet, here I breathe. Shut up.
Come! Crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice!
Shut up!
Get back out here!
Rip him apart.
They'll tear you limb from limb.
Do it, or I will gut you and mount you on my wall.
I thought you'd make a good meal for them.
For a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that.
No, I won't. I will not let God decide my fate. Still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Ah! No.
Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
Man.
can't let this go! I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be!
Yeah? You don't even answer my calls anymore, man! And what about MJ? You could have killed her! I know you're hurting, Pete! But you're better than this!
I know, but... No.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some Sue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone! Not you, not me!
Shut up!
Come on. Let's move.
Spider senses.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Silver alert on the app. Better check it out. Oh no, looks like someone lost their grandpa at Prospect Park. That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Lose the spider. Move it.
Think you ran a few reds, guys. Hey, guys, can you drop yourselves off at the nearest jail? Starting to think this car might not be yours.
You got us, huh?
was able to stop this before someone got hurt.
Well, someone else. Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there. I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. We'll wrap things up. See you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Here, you. Oh, God.
Harry.
him!
Tell the other floors to evacuate.
I'm sorry. Can do, or is there more?
Is this the spider?
No, something else. So! Excellent. Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Then come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Yes! Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. How fast are you? My final hunt, and I shall be your first. Let us show the world what death should be.
You want death? Then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me. What it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going
to heal the world.
How?
Let me
show you.
gonna find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move.